Last.
You. You're with me.
Going on over there.
This isn't the first time.
You might want this.
Thanks.
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
I see it!
tea. Maybe later.
Heads up! We have an intrusion!
Teetotalers, judging by what's in those crates.
That's just it. In madness, there's genius.
What is it? What's that then?
First thing I'm doing is grabbing some jellied eels. Nice side of mushy peas. White to wash it all down. Stomach's rumbling just thinking about it.
Hello. And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
In madness, there's genius.
Don't want them tea leaves turned to dust, do we?
Protect these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. My dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts. It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance. My dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts. Templars.
Come down right now.
Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. Thank you.
Weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England.
Yeah.